Let our imagination take us to a forest with tall trees. We take a moment to just stand in the presence of these trees, breathing. Our many concerns gently fade away. We feel our solar plexus becoming tranquil, like the still surface of a lake, not a ripple on it. Perfect poise settles upon us. The forest holds it with us. The equinox holds it with us. Peace. And let us start now to climb up to our pinnacle. And on top of it, as usual, a 360 degrees view opens up. Overview over our nation. We are joined by our national co-workers, standing in a group, and together take a moment to overlook our nation, taking it all in, not defending and not rejecting, not judging anything, just watching. And in this silent space that we hold, we listen for divine understanding. Let's take a minute for this. And collecting our focus back into our national group. And from our pinnacle, let us look out now to the co-workers on the other pinnacles. From pinnacle to pinnacle, we weave fine telepathic vibrational threads. We see the threads interlacing and forming a field of high vibration. Let us visualize it as an indigo color slowly enveloping all pinnacles. Let us stabilize this field with our hearts and minds. Until it becomes a steady, pulsing, living web. Let us visualize how many more silent watchers in many nations come into resonance with this web, the planetary Ajna. How it is steadily enlivening and more responding to the new Aquarian impulse. And we sense now also the higher vibration that is held by the spiritual guides of our planet, especially at this time in the full moon orbit. Our vision expands, our love expands. Let us remain for a few silent minutes within the aura of the great ashram, opening our consciousness to the greater plan and our possible contribution through this national work that we do together. Let us refocus now as an intergroup, staying for another moment with our indigo telepathic field. And let us now direct the loving attention of our telepathic field to the pinnacle of Australia, just holding the Australian group, holding a silent space with them, between the soul of Australia and its present outer expression, in perfect poise. Okay, gently releasing Australia, returning now each of us to our own national pinnacle. We bring the higher light with us, like a beacon. A beacon in our national Ajna Center. We let it shine into our nation. Let us see the beacons on each pinnacle, shining through the clouds into each nation, replenishing and strengthening and reorienting the nation. And together, restoring the plan on Earth. So, as we affirm and anchor this new reality, the Australian group, Rob, will sound for us the great invocation and the three telepathic Oms.
I will sound the invocation as a slowly unfolding visual meditation. I will be silent after the final phrase of the invocation, As we breathe out the three Oms in silent unison on the group mental plane. From the point of light within the mind of God. Let light stream forth into the minds of men. Let light descend on earth. From the point of love within the heart of God. Let love stream forth into the hearts of men. May Christ return to earth. From the center where the will of God is known. let purpose guide the little wills of men. The purpose which the masters know and serve. From the center which we call the race of men. Let the plan of love and light work out. And made seal the door where evil dwells. Let light and love. And power. Restore the plan on earth.
Let us take another minute in silence to let our experience settle.